Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing this dish that I'm so excited to do and share with you guys. If you're new here, can you please go and subscribe and click that post notification bell and make that thumbs up blue. Alright, we're gonna be doing Philly cheesesteak sliders, and what I'm gonna be using is bottom round steak that I got in the supermarket, and I'm gonna be using dinner bread rolls. So if you want to see what's gonna happen, please stay tuned. Thank you. All right guys, so this is the meat I'll be using, steak and bacon, and I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna just remove it from the package and rinse it off with water. Alright guys, so I'm now cutting the steak into thin slices. I must tell you guys that when you get the steak from the supermarket or wherever you go to get it, you have to place it in the freezer for about 30 to 45 minutes so that it can be easily cut into thin slices and heat will be distributed thoroughly throughout the meat while it's being stir fried. And guys, I'm gonna season this with Maggi all-purpose Maggi chicken, a little bit of oyster sauce. I know I love oyster sauce a lot. I put oyster sauce on everything, guys. My pot has been heating up now, so I'm gonna add my bacons and I'm gonna let this fry out like really crispy, because I like when my bacons are crispy. They've been frying for about 2 minutes, so I'm gonna remove them now from the pot. You know, people, are party time, you know, party time, car girl adding our steak, and what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna add in some onions. People, I don't really like onions, so I use a little piece of onion for this dish, yeah, because I'm not really an onion fan. But what I did, I add the steak in the same pot that I was frying my bacon in, so that bacon, it's a lot of oil came from that bacon, so I threw off some and then I added my steak. So yeah, it's time for the little bit of onions. Little bit of onion, yeah. I don't like onion, guys. I don't like the taste of it. Right? So now, I'm gonna stir fry in all of that goodness. Bacon goodness and steak goodness combined together. Yeah, that most nice, yeah. Oh God. So now, guys, It's stirring and I'm stirring and stirring. I'm gonna stir every 2 minutes. Mm-hmm. All right, I'm stirring again. It's been 3 minutes since it's been in the pot, so I'm stirring again. Guys, I'm not gonna lie. Look for my food. Look there. Jeez, guys, I'm gonna add my pepper. I'm gonna add my bacon bits. Mm-hmm. No, girl, I can add our cheese. Yeah. People, I'm not telling a lie, I'm not telling the truth. You see, when I do that dish, so I reach right as well. All right, so I put on the cheese. They just want to eat. Me, they just ready for eat because in my kitchen, they just smell too good. And I just, I don't know, I just like me just cut away it. So, I use the tasty cheese, guys. Yeah, so, I'm gonna turn it off right now because the cheese is melting, and this is the way how I want it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm adding more cheese now. So peeps, my steak is done. My Philly cheese steak is done. So now I'm about to do a garlic bread. So I place a half stick of butter, anchor butter that is, into my pot, and I'm letting that melt all out. Then I'm gonna add my garlic. Adding my garlic, my chopped garlic, into the melted butter. Then I'm gonna place my bread sliders into the skillet. But first I'm gonna let this stay for about a minute. Then I'm gonna place the sliders in. Here it is, guys, my bread sliders. Nobody can tell me, so this is not bread slider. Guys, I got this at Mega Mart. So what I did, I cut it into half and then I pressed out the middle. I'm so sorry I didn't get to show you guys how I pressed out the middle, but I didn't want the video to be too long, so yeah. But anyways, I'm now gonna flip it over. Right. And let it get some of that goodness on the other side as well. You see that, guys? Oh God. Oh God. Just imagine the steak in the middle of that now. Now tell me. Tell me, look on good food. Eh? Oh my God. Now, people, when you tell me now, look how girl food come out. Look how girl food look nice and so. Eh? Talk truth. Talk woolly patriot. Eh? Look at that. Guys, thank you so much for watching me preparing this lovely dish that I enjoy doing. Please to like, share, comment, and subscribe.